One Zambia, one nation. Tiende pamozi na mtima umozi. Koma lero tigwesa misozi mumanso. Umozi atisia nkosi watu mfumu. Dr. Kenneth David Kaunda, you have left a wound. It's with a heavy heart that I recite this tribute. Ways of it that you're now late. Why does it have to be like this when one is gone? A gallant one the most, oh you did reflect. But when you are alive, it's out of sight. I will say it better late than never. A salute for all the fight you put up for Mother Zambia to get up. We will never forget. This at heart I will keep. The peace you preached, the advocates for Christianity, the need for humanity to unite and liberate themselves in bravery. You will be missed. Baba ulale salama. Watu wote wa Afrika mpaka wazungu tunaombeleza. Tumepoteza sikari sababu hii. Upendo wako kwa uhuru hautasahau. Bonat Luwa mission in Chinsali. Your birthday was at a time in misery. The black humanity was not free. Be it in northern or southern Rhodesia, Nyasaland and other lands. Cries could be heard from every kingdom. Crying for freedom, that black woman was shadowed. But still kept her faith one day, dawn maybe in a new moon. You took the mantle as a penstock to take away the yoke from slavery from every black folk. As a nutriment to bring equality across all humanity, not only the elite when you are white. It pains me now that your face floods our statuses, an indication that your personality is now exemplification. We have woken up to reality. Mother Zambia needs a comfort, oh Lord. Give us a way to our inroad and celebrate the legacy which we live to emulate. Embrace in every race. Papa, Nifuna Mziwe, KK11, Vonse Vemunachita, Viripa my engraving, Yamitimayatu, Tiende Pamozi, Namtima Umozi, lives on.
Bye.